now, it would be to own a time machine. The older times sound so much more cooler than the world we live in today. How cool sounds the time where dinosaurs existed more than 67 million years ago. Way before humans existed, there were giants ruling over Mother Earth, from tiny pocket-sized dinosaurs to huge and large than buildings. Scientists are still trying to figure out how they lived, their different species, and their mass extinction. The name dinosaur was given by John Owens in 1842. After scientists discovered dinosaurs, they tried to find more information about these giants by using fossils. And they named the fossils and then named the dinosaur. But my question to you all is whether dinosaurs are really as extinct as we think. It would be near impossible, wouldn't it, to wipe out a full existence of creatures that dominated the circle of life. I think that these giants still roam in the parts of Earth today as we see. Think about the birds. We see them every day. They might be the last remaining twig of an otherwise vanished dinosaur tree family. From fierce predators to beautiful feathery creatures. I think birds have the exact features as dinosaurs, such as the casuarina and the vulture and the eagle. But we still don't know a lot about these creatures. But with modern technology and billion scientists, more information about these creatures are coming to light. And my interest in these creatures grows day by day. And I would love to see a live dinosaur, even if it was made in a scientific lab. And thank you.